the fuck was that? Like, he shot it, the animation finished, and then it just died. Video games. Look at this. No good aligned dog carries demigaunt. The fucking evil plate mail gloves. I'm just saying. Or 250 gold and a ruby. Also, we're apparently skinning the thing. So if I recall correctly, this is that crypt with the rat in it that was like super hungry. Hey Leahy, welcome. Hope you're doing well today. Glad to have you on board. This is not where I thought we were. A petrified plunderer. Oh! That's another thing. There was... Shit, I can't even remember where it was. There was that room... Oh, no, I know. It was the room where we had to put the gem into the eye socket, and there were those platforms we had to step on, and the symbols appeared in the air. The solution to that puzzle, you have to use the spirit vision, and it shows you what symbols are supposed to be where. I don't like it. Such shiny, much wow.
So still here. Like the air itself's been petrified.
Yeah, that's a quick save. Some major dog bling. Thing running around with, like, chains. And, like... I can actually, like... I can move the lid. Like, physically move the stone lid. Interesting. Not that there's anything in there. Can we talk with the statue?
It's both hard and brittle, as if it might shatter were it to topple over.
Rove is definitely not a cat person. Rove is not an animal person, if I had to... Oh. So these things are all petrified. My thinking is I'm going to do something in here. They're going to unpetrify and then try to murder me. Which means Rove needs to get, like, in a corner as far away from anything hostile as he can get. And Ifin, I want you over there with him. You're also kind of squishy. You three look busy. Alright, I'm going to save again just so I don't have to move people around. Okay, what's going on here? It's probably this.
The petrified woman cannot speak. But her eyes glow with the fury of the sun.
She mad.
Too heavy.
Too heavy. Got some skeletons laying around. Oh. Also, collision, man. Fane, you're not supposed to fade through the pillars. How any of this works. Why don't you go ahead and just say yes to that, Peached Pocky? I have dropped some frames on my end. So it's actually... Maybe the internet on my end quirking up, not yours. I do have some dropped frames. So I don't know. Let me check something here really quick. No, streaming bitrate's normal. Pausing infrequently. Yeah, it might be stuttering on my end. Cause like I said, I do have about 3% dropped frames. So yeah. It's the internet jank. Ideally it will unfuck itself, or maybe it won't, who knows. Stone cold demeanors. If nothing else, they've got stony gazes. Yeah, that did nothing. Skeletons. Man, game, what do you want? There's something in here. The way to the Black Bull. Oh, I apparently popped like a waypoint down. No. Pull the waypoint. There we go. Ah, so it's heavy, huh? Maybe we can get somebody stronger in here. Leave our two squishies in the corner. Hey, look at that. Ah! Petrified. Cured by magic, shell, and bless. So can I just... take it all? Oh, I got it. Fuck you, game. I looted your shit before you could do anything about it. What do we get? Fucking first world problem. Some magical... A2, Arcturus, A2. Yeah, nothing particularly interesting in there. Just some crappy armor. These gloves might be worthwhile, though. I actually think I'm gonna give these to the Red Prince, because, like, that critical chance is not doing him any favors. His melee is shit, like, no matter what. There you go, beast have an upgrade. Side effects seem to be disabled. I heard the skeleton. That delay though, yeah, I don't know. Like that, I as of right now, it's normal. Try, if you guys have, like, crazy delay.
For everyone!
If you guys are, like, crazy delayed compared to where I am, pause the stream and then hit play again, and that will, like, catch you up, at least temporarily. Okay, so there's gotta be a trick to this. I'm gonna try smacking one of these fuckers and see what happens. No. I mean, we could probably kill him. But... the path is interrupted by the dude I want to shoot. I don't know what the point of killing these people is. I wonder if they're worth experience! We'll see. Because, yeah, any lag, that's actually, it's not on my end, it's on Twitch's end. Because, like, I'm not dropping frames anymore. So it's probably congested. Which, oh god, these dudes are worth experience if we kill them. Jesus Christ. Alright! Do you like piercing shot? Oh, we totally can't. No, don't talk. Don't talk, just shoot. The delay is on my... That's... That's not how that works, Peached Pocky. My data goes to the server. Now it's there's a little hiccup. But no, the way it works is it goes from me to the server, then from the server to you. So I see you guys chat in real time, and then you see it on screen later. And there's our level. Nice. But yeah, it does appear like my internet is weird. What is going on? Because, like, it's streaming normally at 3,500 kb a second. That's what I have it set to stream at. But every so often, it, like, drops, which that's it dropping frames, and then it goes up to, like, 10,000 kb a second. I have no idea. I have never seen that before. Huh. Cause, like, right now it's like it's perfectly fine. It's just sitting there puttering along. I don't fucking know. I don't know. The best, even if that's the best, did I ever tell you guys the story about the dude reaching into a chamber pot with his bare hand? He took off his gloves before he did it. I don't know, it was fucking disappointing. But yeah, there's gonna be some interesting. That's weird. Testes. I wish I could see. If you go onto Twitch, like if you right click on your thing, there's a toggle somewhere where it'll show you like what your delay to the streamer is. Shadowed tomb key, a ripped page, but no, there is some internet jank going on either my end or Twitch's end receiving, because like I am dropping frames, so yes, there is jank somewhere. This page looks to have been ripped out of a larger tome, said the locals to be a shard of the infamous weapon known as Anathema, and perhaps even responsible for causing Johanna Saray's descent into madness. If the aging dowager was ever aware of the family heirloom's value, she never let on. In the months before her death, Joanna's mind was lost to hate and hallucination. She would come mysteriously, chant 213 at a few servants that remained as they attended to her bizarre beauty rituals. By the... You notice the same succession of numbers mentioned in the text has been scribbled in the page margins. 213, so I'm sure that's relating to something. Raise a bone widow. I have no idea what a bone widow is, but it's not our skeletal knight, which has been pretty imba thus far, so we're going to be sticking with him. Also level up. Oh my god, Rove. Thank you. Fucking things. Okay. Give the Red Prince some strength. He's so fucking beefy. I don't know that we need more constitution yet. And another point of leadership. I remember there was somebody that I wanted to, like, give memory to, but I don't remember who. Okay, it wasn't Beast. Not you. Fane gets an extra one. All right, I'm going to want to give Fane a memory. Ooh, I'm going to give him Sky Shot. He used to be getting that from his bow. But now we got it from that. The Rove? Does Rove need more memory? And haze. I don't know, maybe the extra point just from leveling was enough. I do believe that I want to give Fane. I want to give Fane at least one more memory, because then he can have both gag order and sleeping arms. So I'm going to do that now, because otherwise I'm going to forget. And we'll give him another finesse. Maybe we'll give him that there. So now he should be able to lock dudes down if need be. Let's see, where is... There's movement. Chloroform. Corrupted Blade is 3. These are both 2. Alright. Beast. Strength. Two-handed. Losa, intelligence, and some constitution. And I will give you, I think, another point into warfare. Fane. Scoundrel. Ifin. Ranged and finesse. I think Ifin now has more finesse than Fane does. Rove, all you care about is intelligence, and I am going to give you pyrokinesis. All right, easy, and now we're level 12. Yay! It's wonderful. All right, so we got a key to something. Doesn't appear to be anything else in here, unless that might have been the key that opened the gate that let us get in here. Party members eating their way through doors. God, chat is nothing but fucking Metallica puns. You guys are terrible. What? Somebody singing? Oh yeah, the lizard girl, that's right. Hello, random dead lizard. Oh no, it was an ambush!
Ross, your highness.
I was just getting ready to quicksave, too. Oh, more people coming to assassinate the Red Prince. And my entire party is all nice and clustered up, and there goes Rove! First round, before I even got to do anything, man, it feels good, you guys. Alright, we have one here? Where are the others? Okay, we know where one is. I don't know where the others are. There are more than that. Okay. Well, and he can't even jump up there. Oh, are we blind? Yes. Alright. I think Bless will remove blindness. Bless does not remove blindness. Alright, I'll get up there then.
Show yourself.
Yeah, I don't know where these guys. Okay, there's another one. All right. Okay. He is not blind. All right. Time to go up there and start doing some damage. So I can't tell if these dudes are casting spells or if they're using physical attacks. I assume spells. Let's find out. Hey there, buddy. Ninja time. Gag order. Theoretically, now he can't cast any fucking spells. I should have probably hit this one. Or maybe not. I was gonna say, or not, because like there are others and I don't know where they are. They cast physical spells. See, that's the kind of bullshit that I expect this game to pull. Is exactly that. Let's see. Beast, cleanse wounds on yourself. And ossify this dude.
I sense something nearby.
Congratulations. I don't know. Fucking sneaky ninjas. Oh, there it is, okay. I mean, the Red Prince is most likely fine. Yeah, he's got so much defense, he's okay. Losa, go ahead and animate Rove's corpse into something that'll actually deal some damage here. Maybe. You can't, because you can't see him because of the smoke. Ooh, I'm gonna make the risk. Move up there. Try it now. Seriously, you're not gonna let me target his corpse. His hand is right there, you fucking game. Oh my god. Now? There we go.
I'll yield to none.
Yeah, I think this might just be a bad internet night, Peached Pocky. Like, we might call this early. If the internet is going to continue just being a steaming pile of shit, which it looks like it's going to be. We will see. Wow, Ifin went down. That's unusual. Alright, Red Prince, why can you not? Oh, Red Prince is silenced. Alright. And these dudes are just nasty fuckers. I'm just gonna go ahead and reload. We have died. Oh god, and we're back in the fucking cave again. Ugh, painful. Yeah, the internet just appears to be absolutely shitting itself. But it's not, like, massively so. Like, normally I upload at 3,500, and it's just uploading at 3,000, which is apparently enough that it's causing it to shit itself. No, where was that? I think that was, like, along here that we got ganked. So let's go. Again, I really fucking wish that this thing would rotate with my camera. It's always great when, like, the internet dies. It was fine earlier today. I was uploading videos. No issues. It's like the one thing I look forward to every week. And in addition to the world dying, work sucking, who needs a stream? Okay, enough with the Metallica puns. They were old 5 minutes ago. Bands will be handed out. Fun police have arrived.
Everything is very dark all of a sudden.
Ooh, everything is that's interesting. Approaching, we are decaying. No, when I upload at 11,000. And it was running fine. Oh, what do we have here?
The name upon the old grave marker can no longer be made out.
Cap, 5 minute bans for Metallica puns. Pull up the thing. Teleport up the thing? We teleport up the coffin, and the corpse is still down there. Oh, man. Do I have to grab the lid too before it's gonna let me grab the fucking skeleton? Oh, we can just loot the skeleton from here, apparently. Video games. Yeah, the net is just like, I don't get it. It is just showing a red connection, and like, I'm uploading now. Which that leads me to believe that it is on Twitch's side. I don't know. All right. Let's get into this. These things are, I think, higher level than us. I would love to be able to see them, yes. Alright, so they're level 13. Probably still doable. Assuming we have a chance to act before they use all of their 30 turns worth of actions. One random guard. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the issue is. Like, OBS is showing red. It's saying that I'm dropping frames, which I am, but it's like two. So I don't know. I have no fucking idea. I'll probably give it until, like, I don't know, 3:30, and if it's not stabilized, we'll figure out something else. Void touched boar. I think these are probably more dangerous. But can I jump? What's the AoE on provoke? Jump like here. And provoke them all. Yup. Not the bees! Okay. Backstab this thing. It's got good physical defense, but its physical defense isn't good enough. Hurts, almighty. Oh, he can backstab with that. Good to know. Alright, Ifin with the pierce. Pull that. I wonder if that'll hit them both. I'm gonna try it. Oh, it did not. Got one though. We'll pin this thing. Beast. I need to get Beast a movement skill now that I think about it. Dead? Yes! Nice. Things are good XP too. Just get Beast up here. Losa! Come up here. I wish I was fighting beholders. Seriously? There we go. I was gonna say, they're not gonna let me animate that thing. Welcome Ela to the shit show. Okay. This guy up there and have him smack this thing. Yeah, good hit. And Rove, get out of the fucking poison, you ass. And go ahead and heal yourself. Heal yourself. There we go. Love that it says fully restore a target's vitality. But Rove still has taken damage. He's 25 hit points short. I'm just saying. Our definitions of fully restore differ, game. Does Divinity have gazers? I honestly don't know. Nice. Oh, they explode when they die into poison, which then explodes the other one. Oh, nice. Unintentional competence is the best kind of competence. All right. Red Prince, battering ram. He has necrofire on him. Atrophy this thing so it can't do anything. Fane. Got his movement. Fucking his movement. As he burns himself alive running through the fire instead of around it. He has more than 25 hit points. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, the thing's atrophied. Silence it too. Because fuck this thing in particular. And then you know what? Global cooling! Because it needs to chill out. He even crit with it because he's a cool guy. And Beast just comes up and axes it a question. See, they're smart enough to avoid the nasty stuff outside of combat, mostly. Oh my lord. But in combat, they just want to die. Is this necrofire still? Oh my god, you guys. Bless the fire. Oh. Seriously? Is that seriously blessed fire? There's blessed fire that is heat fire Are we on holy fire? Oh my god, it even heals you. Right? That's kind of cool, though, that the Magisters attacked us after they saw us using Source, even though I just saved their lives. This Magister's self-preservation, A+. Red Prince, move around back. Can you get there on two? No, you cannot. So just, yeah. Red Prince, are you gonna move? What are you doing, buddy? Red Prince doesn't give a shit. Fane's gonna come up here and introduce himself, though, with some... Alright, what are you? You are a ranger, so I'm going to work under the assumption that being that you're a Huntsman 5, you use weapons and weapon skills. So we're gonna take that. And you missed! Fane! You ass. You had one job. God damn it. Beast, just... Who's in the door? Rove is in the doorway. Of course he is. Delay. 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 Rove, fuck off. Okay. He's all characters in the area, causing a persistent mist to follow them that reduces their accuracy. So, does this persist, or is it just like a ploof and then they're hazed? It is a ploof and then they're hazed. Nice! Okay, that's useful. I could do some electric, but Rove is standing in water. And that would be bad. So instead, fiery death. And an arcane strike. Okay, skeleton! Just like, get up there. And that can be your turn. Losa. I basically just want to get everybody into range of this chick so she can't do too much crap. Turn her into a frog, fuck it. Why not hit her with Witch's Brew? No one needs healing, so we'll just encourage. Alright, knock on wood, but it looks like my internet has stabilized, so ideally we will be okay. Ifin, get like there. Piercing shot. Damn it, you guys. Why do you have a 25% chance to hit her? Does Haze do that? No. She just have like a ridiculous... Oh, because she's a frog, her dodge is increased. I actually didn't know that Witch's Brew did that. Alright, I mean that's probably a good thing. Can we pin her? There we go. Oh, beast. She's probably gonna die when her turn comes up from the fire. It would be funny. I was gonna say it would be funny if Beast could just smack her with his axe.